Hello friends and colleagues. Today we will see a case of acute appendicitis treated with homeopathy. This is a case of a teenage girl who messaged me one afternoon complaining of pain in the stomach. Due to a busy day at work, I just forgot to get back to her. Her father called me 3-4 times and could not get through as my phone was busy. Around 11:30, just before going to bed, I was looking at the unanswered messages and I saw the message of the patient and recalled her father calling me multiple times and then leaving me a message which says, "Please help me urgently as daughter is having severe pain in abdomen." At 11:45 p.m. I spoke to her and she says that there is a severe pain in the abdomen. The exact location of the pain was 2 to 3 fingers laterally on the right side of the abdomen from the umbilicus. This led me to the suspicion of acute appendicitis. So asked them to get a USG done the next day morning. And the USG report says that she is diagnosed with either acute appendicitis or salpingitis. She says she cannot lie on the stomach or bend or press as it aggravates her pain. She cannot walk without pain. Even a sneeze increases the pain. Physical exertion in any form aggravates the pain. Hot fomentation helps for some time. And interestingly, she felt better after stools. Her thirst for water had increased. Using polarity analysis, we repertorize her symptoms, and this is what we get. She started with the remedy the next day in the morning every 3 hourly. The pain during movement reduced drastically, but she felt it while urinating at night around 10 p.m. Next day morning, the pain was 70% better and after 2 days, 90% better. She has been advised to repeat the USG after 1 week. The remedy she received was Bryonia 200 based on the high polarity difference which was seen in the repertorization. Acute complaint for a homeopath is always a challenge, especially because people feel homeopathy is slow to act. But with more and more experience, I feel acutes offer more scope for homeopathy to act. It is just a matter of getting exact symptoms and using the right tools. Focusing on the symptoms and sticking to the basics of homeopathy can give us consistent results. There are exceptions where one might need an advanced approach, but we should not miss out on the basics while focusing on the advanced. Thank you for your time and attention.